I was waiting to hear my name. I'm like, you guys celebrating with me? Because I want to celebrate with you. It's the third day of a seven-day Kwanzaa celebration going on here at World Weed. And part of this cultural holiday is obviously the food. You know, we love that. And Makeba here, you're going to explain to us the symbolism behind what you guys serve here at the World Weed Center. And it smells really, really good.
This is the Kuramu. And you always have a feast, you know, because this is the harvest. This is the first fruits, and this is the harvest time. So this is traditional African-American food. This is our African-American holiday, so this is our food, which was brought over by the slaves. The black-eyed peas, the collard greens, and here in Kenya, they eat collard greens a lot.
And collard greens are really good and healthy for you.
Very, one of the most healthiest plants growing. And we have the okra. Okra is an African word. So this is a gumbo. So this is traditional cornbread. And you know, they also have Bob Marley drinks.
Now, are these energy drinks here?
No.
Oh, they're not.
Mellow mood. Very mellow.
Right, because meditation is part of the Kwanzaa celebration, is that right?
That's a lot. That's great. It's part of meditating, you know, life.
Now the last day of Kwanzaa is actually on New Year's Eve, correct?
New Year's Day. That's
okay, New Year's Day.
New Year's Eve is Pumbaa. So you celebrate creativity, you know. We're very creative people. So we, all the things that we accomplish in the world, you know, like jazz, you know, athletes and everything. All the things that made us great people here on this earth.
Awesome. And there's a lot of festivities going on here at the World Weed Center. I know the kids over here, they're going to be doing their Lion King performance tonight at 6 o'clock. You guys are hungry. You guys are hungry? You guys can come over here and get some food. So, Jolly Fall, we saw them dancing in the first segment. They're going to be eating now, so I'm guessing in the next segment they're probably going to be sleeping. But, they're doing a good job for us. They got up early, got all dressed up, and they've been performing for us all morning long. If people want to check out their performances and get a bite to eat, all of this cultural food here at the World Weed Center, they can check it out at 6 p.m. tonight here at the World Weed Center. We have the information up on our website, box5sandiego.com. You just have to click on the